What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Instagram account private. Instagram is a great way to stay in touch with friends and family, to follow your favorite business, and more. However, by default, your Instagram account is public, and your profile and all of your posts can be seen by everyone, even people without an Instagram account. If you're not comfortable with this, thankfully, Instagram makes it easy to switch your account to be private, which means that only followers you approve can see what you share, your followers, and following list. Now let's walk through the steps to make your Instagram account private. Step 1. Launch the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap your Instagram profile icon at the bottom of the screen. Your Instagram profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. The settings icon features three horizontal lines. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Privacy in this menu. The privacy screen is displayed. Step 5. Find the Account Privacy section at the top of this menu and then tap to toggle on Private Account. A window appears at the bottom of the screen asking if you want to switch your Instagram account to be a private account. Step 6. Tap Switch to Private. Going forward, your Instagram account will be private, and only followers who you approve can see what you share, your followers, and following list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.